Alright, I just pulled up to my location for the wedding. There's the arches, here's my truck, and there's the surf. And we're literally right on the beach. This is too cool. I'll show you my load in. Here's our equipment that we brought. Here's the wedding area. And right here where my little chair is my load in. So pretty awesome. I can't believe they let us drive down on the beach. This is awesome. There's our lifeguards and our stuff. This is gonna be beautiful. Look at this wedding. This is picturesque here. Look at the beach in the background. I'm gonna put a couple speakers back here and a wired mic because we're using a generator. Cause a little bit of noise in the wireless mics. And we'll stuff our generator about 200 feet back that way somewhere. We brought ourselves a mat to for walking issues. So make sure you think about that. If you're going to have high traffic areas, bring some kind of a protective device for your cables. We got our cables running over here. And they're running the small amp case today with a standard Pioneer setup. And I forgot my CD rack, so I'm putting the CD off to the side, or the speaker off to the side. So hopefully we get that. There it goes. Hard to see in the sun. We got the canopy coming up here pretty quick. I'll set that up so I can see, actually. But other than that, we should be good to go.
Well, good afternoon. My name is Pastor Bob Harper, and it's my honor to welcome you today to witness the union and holy matrimony of Mike French and Gail Burnett. You know, a wedding ceremony is a public acknowledgement of, as well as a public entering into, of a covenant relationship. But it's also a community event. You know, in days gone by, whenever there was a wedding, the entire village would come. So Mike and Gail, I'm going to ask you now to declare your consent to be married before this community of people who have gathered here today. Mike, will you have this woman to be your wife? Both shall live. So please answer, I will.
I will.
Gail, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the holy covenant of marriage?
I will.
Will you join me for a word of prayer?
Gail Rose Renee, I promise to always love you, to honor, value, respect who he intends you to be. I promise to strive to be the man of God and the husband that he intends me to be.
To always make you feel loved, unrespected, to leave the door of communication wide open, sharing my thoughts and my heart with you honestly, and to never leave you with any doubt. I promise to protect you to the best of my ability. I promise never to forsake you until death parts us. I love you, Michael.
Pronounce you husband and wife. We appreciate that. Please join me in welcoming Mr. and Mrs. Mike and Gail French.
You're so totally right. I did it again, so I'm gonna let go. Oh my, baby, let me love you down. There's so many ways to love ya. Maybe I can break you down. There's so many ways to love ya. Got me like, oh my God, so in love. I found you finally. You make me wanna say, oh.
Sun is just about to start to come out. Looking really nice. Getting ready for the first dance. Coming up here in a moment.
So it's DJ Mikey Mike at Direct Sound doing this beach wedding. It's looking pretty good. Excuse me, everyone's having a great time. Just finishing up dinner. See you in a little bit. Peace.
I close my eyes at night.
Put your hands together. Michael and Gail, beautiful. What an afternoon. What a wedding. All right, Mike, don't go anywhere. I think it's your turn. You and your daughter. Is it Rhea? Rhea, come on down to the center of our dance mat right there. The beautiful father-daughter dance. Here we go.
There's two things I know for sure.
There's God for more. Man, this is what love is. I know I gotta let her go, but I'll always remember every hope.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Mike and his daughter out there. All right, Gail, it's your turn. Where's Big Ron at? Come on down for our lovely mother-son dance today.
Let's keep the one to
put your hands together, Gail and Ron out there. What a beautiful day. You guys are awesome. Make sure you get yourself some cake and cupcakes over there. There might be some food left over on the table. Take care of that. Turn up the music a little bit here for you. We gotta go pick up our truck, which is about a quarter of a mile away, and then we can drive it back over here. It's like all the way down this road here. At least I knew about it prior to it because I did a site survey, which was really good. I'm gonna show you where it's at. It's way over here though. My lifeguard stand, and up that trail is my truck. Oh, yeah. There's the truck, all the way down the beach walk. Alright, pretty cool load in. We gotta take our truck down this real cool little dirt road, right to the beach and around the corner to our load in. It's awesome. Some of the best load ins I've ever had. Even though it was a little bit of distance, it's still pretty cool. It's a little hairy though. We got people coming up the walk. Right, here we go. A little family having a picnic. And people walking up the walk. We gotta be careful for. There we go. And this is where the limo came down to drop the bride off. Holy moly. Water. Here we go. There's our little easy up way down on the very end. And I'm gonna put the camera down now so I can drive.